Hello, Marion County citizens. Sheriff Billy Woods here, and yes, it's Wanted by Woods Wednesday. Now, we are looking for 38-year-old Kevin Christopher Bailey. He has felony warrants for 3 counts of uttering a forged instrument and 2 counts of petty theft. Now, Kevin, you've been scamming my citizens, and I don't like that. Now, citizens, before I get into too much detail, apparently, Kevin likes funny money, because here's what he's been doing. He's been going to the Market of Marion, presenting what he is giving as a $50 bill. In actuality, it's only a $5 bill that has been altered. Now, Kevin, I like the Market of Marion because I visit them quite a bit. And you're scamming them, and you will not scam any of my citizens again. And you've got my full attention. Now, it's time for you to do the right thing and turn yourself in, Kevin. Now, citizens, if Kevin doesn't turn himself in, we're going to need your help locating him. If you have any information on his whereabouts, please call Crime Stoppers of Marion County at 352-368-STOP and reference 19-14 in your tip. If you use Crime Stoppers and your tip leads to an arrest, you could be eligible for a cash reward. And before I end, I want to make sure my citizens don't become a victim to these counterfeiters. Be careful when accepting money. Some counterfeit bills will not show as fake with the money pins. The best way to be sure to check the security strip embedded in the bill. And as always, citizens, thank you for your help and have a great day.